Right. So this is the Borderlands Enhanced Edition that was released last year. Just touching on this because I haven't actually played Borderlands for a long time. I think I played Borderlands for about 20 hours last time I played. It was good, but I actually just wanted to test it out and just see how it is, because the Borderlands 3 is also out, but it costs about 50-60 quid. So before I purchase it, I just want to see how good it was and see if it's worth the purchase by playing the original. So let's get started.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters.
Oops. So what I'll do is I'll skip the boring stuff, but I'll try and keep in the cutscenes and stuff so you can kind of follow along with the storyline.
Next stop, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You, with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxican wrestler moonlighting as a Tommen. And you, beef stick in the back.
Oh shit. Hey.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Can't skip this.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Oh, I remember this now. So I chose the siren because last time I played this, I think it was the brute. But it was about 7 years ago, so I thought I'd try someone different. 7 years ago. Jeez. Alright, let me just remember what I need to do. Gaijin. Oh shit. Gaijin. This is for coronavirus, man. Right.
Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance! Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station. Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. Follow me!
Alright. What a wimp.
Are they gone? Whew. Those bandits really have it up for us claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open! Yes! Ow!
I still don't like the sensitivity of this.
Protect me.
it's fine. Come here, boy.
That was a
one hit kill.
You should open the storage device. There may be something inside to help against those bandits.
My.
Wow! That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open.
Health, buddy.
Quick, this way. I was serious when I said I didn't want to die.
Calm down. No.
What have we done?
Come meet your maker.
Nice. If you can use Apex, I can slide.
Contact you again.
You're not permanently increasing the amount of health, and you have a new job. Great.
And soon.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was annoying. A goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on. Damn it. Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Yeah, why not? I'll accept it. I'll accept it.
Her up again. Name said, they don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now
I'm just
yoinking
this stuff
around here up and running.
Thanks
from
Bud
vendors,
for the money.
You can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the fault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed lecture.
You know what you need to know. What can I do for you?
Turn in.
I keep the medical equipment working. More or less.
Kill Skyfinders, Dr. Zed. Dr. Zeus.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
This guy's slow, man. Even after 10 years, this guy's so annoying.
Oh.
right under Nine Toes' skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
You did it! I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand? That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Cover it, kid.
Right.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
She'll purchase.
I keep the medical equipment working, more or less.
What is? How much is that? 9 and 10. What the fuck?
Alright.
I'm guessing that's the shield I need.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm
thanks
here.
Thanks for the help.
You ought to use the machine.
What can I do for you?
You don't need.
You know, if you have them, just you will sure if you guys are recharged for a short time.
You didn't
great
buy first aid kits.
2 minutes on the CZ. How much is that? Yeah, I guess the tutorial part's always going to be a bit slow and a bit boring, but.
Something you need.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face! Hey, why don't you come over here and chat a while? Always nice for a fellow to have company out here.
Let me just take your money first, and then we can talk.
Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself. You'll be just fine. All right?
Okay.
Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself. I'll get by just fine.
Let's take it and go. I feel like I'm gonna be here forever.
Newcomer,
I've
been looking for you.
Okay. Ooh, sneaky.
And I don't let those sons of biscuit-eating stags.
You got a squeal!
Pretty sure.
Saving for you.
woke the wrong dog. Ah, yeah!
Wait, those nipples, though. Jesus, my accuracy, man.
I'm gonna eat you when I'm done.
Oh, it's not that bitch. She does a digging off. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that was bad. let's head back. Let's kill this guy as well. That guy four times.
That was the first step on your journey. You must listen. Who I am is not important. The first thing you must know, the vault is real. People will mislead you. They will try to use you, and you cannot be swayed in your purpose. The vault is here. We will find it. This world is full of dangers. Steal yourself and go. I'll be watching.
Oh shit. Oh shit. My bad. I get full damage as well. Points. I'll check that in the next episode. We'll see which one that I want to actually kind of level up. You now have an action skill, press F to charge skill from your skill. The ability to turn invisible and move incredibly fast. Upon entering and leaving phase warp, you can create a phase blast that you can melee attack to end phase warp. So this is kind of like the Wraith thing. This. Kind of rude. Yeah, it's kind of like Wraith's cue.
Well, I'll be damned. You killed nine toads. You should get me a drink to celebrate sometime. Might want to check out the bounty board.
So I think I'll leave it here.
You know what you need to know.
I'll start recording the next episode when I play the next one. But yeah, if you want to see more of this, I'll continue playing this. And I'll record it for you. But yeah, I just want to see how it is before I play the Borderlands 3.
Just
so yeah, I'll see you in the next episode. Thank you very much. Cheers.